I feel comfortable, definitely. I think that's the main thing. You know, I was a little nervous, a little uncomfortable things, but you know, now I know a little better teammates closer, and you know, just feel better in the ice, feel more comfortable with the games, and just being here.
What's the biggest thing you've learned so far in your short time here in the NHL?
I think consistency is key, the biggest key. I mean, just be every day, come here and be a pro every day. And, you know, just to do everything right in the ice and out the ice and be a good professional.
What's the challenge for you in going from GR to here, where you played more minutes and now you have to do what you can in less minutes?
Well, you have to use my chance. You know, every shift I go in the ice, I have to give everything what I have and earn it, you know, earning the ice time, earning everything what I got. And because it's way different, I got the different ice time now, and so like I said, I have to earn it, and nobody gonna just give me for free.
Is Tyler a good role model though, as far as he came up here, was playing about 7, 8, 9 minutes, and now he's on top six?
Yeah, great example for sure, but look at Bert, he have a great time now, he's leader of our team, you know, plays on first line, so. Yeah, it's a great example.
Scoring your first goal last night, what can that do for a guy's confidence?
For
your confidence?
What can that definitely. Do for scoring that first goal? I said, feel more comfortable and confident, and just feel more packed, more on my tape, and just have a free hands, not just holding on it, but you know, just more comfortable.
How many times did you watch it?
I don't know, maybe 10, 15. That was special.
What are coaches telling you right now? What are those conversations like?
Just relax, play your game, and be strong in the puck, hang on it. And they're just saying, play your game, you've got the ability, and, you know, relax.
Did your brother text you? Or?
Yeah, I talked to him, FaceTiming, and the whole night we talked to him. So yeah, he's very happy, my mom, dad, and mom. So.
How exciting is this, in the next few months with him, you know, potentially? I mean, going maybe as high as second overall.
Yeah, very excited. Very, very happy for him. Very proud. But, you know, it's going to be a great time to be at the draft and see where he goes. And, you know, I hope he'll be ready.
You're going to go with him?
For sure.
Yeah. Was he with you when you went?
In Florida, yeah. Yeah, okay. He was there. So now it's his time. Time to shine. What's the